has been quite an anxious season for the supporters of this club, but now they're relaxed. If the team's particularly relaxed and just have a real go for it in the last three games, they could yet sneak into a promotion position. Remarkable, really.
Well, they might just do. I'm not sure what the supporters were expecting at the start, but they can't have been disappointed the way their team has gone about the business. It's been a good season so far.
On to Forlan. Drenthe.
Looking for teammates in the middle. Defended well.
On to Forlan.
Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well.
Hazazi.
Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Well, the cross doesn't get past the first man.
Boca.
Breaking infield.
Good interception. On to Forlan.
Drenthe.
Spotted that well and intercepted.
Irwin. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
The shot's on!
Oh, charged down.
They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
He's put in the corner and they get it away. Cleared away by the defender.
Boca.
Neatly intercepted.
Irwin.
Well, in it goes. Good punch from the goalkeeper from the cross.
Well, the player's done really well to...
And they're stopped in their tracks by a raised flag from the assistant.
Well, I thought, you know, he timed his run perfectly there, but... No, they kept a good straight line and they caught him.
Here's Forlan.
Saint. Katz on the move and able to cut out the pass. Oh, crowd wanted to shoot. Going for goal!
To Forlan.
Tight against the touchline, pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in.
Pogba.
It will be a free kick.
Nice bit of player managing by the referee here, not hiding behind brandishing a card.
Yeah, but that player involved will have to be careful from now on. He's in the last chance saloon. Well, he's a long way out here, Martin. I can't believe he's going to actually try and shoot.
Had a go! Well, a good try from the free kick from long range and pretty close.
Yeah, he really did connect with that cleanly.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Valbuena. And the referee seeing that as a foul. It is a free kick.
Enterprising attacking play, but not quite enterprising enough.
Paquette.
good defensive clearance there.
This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here.
Pogba.
Paquet. Irwin.
Has to get it away.
Here is Ibrahimovic.
That's good movement forward here. Oh, that's good defending.
And it's out for a corner.
Put the corner in the middle.
There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but.
Pogba. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Guided through. Trying to find an opening on this counter-attack.
Strong, fair challenge. Pulls out for a throw, though.
Valbuena.
It's Ibrahimovic again. The referee doing everything possible to keep this game flowing. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. And that'll be a throw. Saint. Halim. Paquet. He's got support here.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Dragon. Irwin. It's Ibrahimovic again.
The referee is
patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Not
very easy for the goalkeeper there. Irwin. Hazazi. Dragon. Well, that is half time. And the score is 0-0. Everything set for the second half. Drenthe, not quite sure what he had in mind there. He just lost his bearings.
Well, he's thrown possession away.
Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
Well, they kept up the pressure, didn't they?
But it's finally been stopped now. Boca. Drenthe
on the move and able to cut out the pass.
Hazazi. Irwin. Well, he clears the danger.
Good cross into the near post. Cleared away by the defender.
Saint. Here's Forlan. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Now Hardy. Whipped in from the wide area. And they get it away.
Boca.
That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball, and the referee lets the game go on.
Defended well.
It's a very good interception. We like to see this from a referee, playing the advantage.
Deflected out for a throw.
Here's Hardy. Here's Walker.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Boca.
Neatly intercepted.
Now Hardy.
And it's gone out of play there.
That throw has literally tossed possession away. Referee, in the spirit of the day, really, trying to keep the game flowing. Now he can cross it.
Good deep cross towards the far post. Cleared away, well away from goal.
On to Forlan.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
And it's Ibrahimovic.
Dragon.
Here's Walker.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Black.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
And here's the shot. Azazi. Here's Hardy.
Irwin. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing.
Shot on!
Really hit well, but didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Yeah, maybe a little sighter for him there.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Irwin.
Pogba.
On to Forlan. Out into the wide areas now. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Put into the middle.
Oh, good save. And he's clung onto the ball as well. Irwin. Good strong tackle.
And he could get away here.
He's got his shot off now.
Don't mind his ambition, but the execution wasn't too good.
I think from that distance, you've got to try and use a bit more power.
Drenthe. Looking to win it back.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
Keeper's ball, no question about that. It's a weak cross, really. But he's got some room out here in the wide position.
Getting the shot go! He has scored! Well, a certain amount of relief, I think, from the players as well as the fans. A lot of times, they've come close, it looked like it was going to be one of those days, but now they lead, eventually, 1-0.
It's the perfect time to score, Alan.
Oh, it's a wonderful time to score, and that might be the decisive goal.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. One eye on the clock, and the other on the match, because there's just that one goal in it, but it's a goal to the good, 5 minutes left.
Tight against the touchline, it pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Slipping it through. It's a drive of some power, but off target.
Yeah, unlucky. Didn't quite get set for that one.
going well for the home players and their supporters. The away players finding it hard in the match, and the fans now getting very frustrated. They think that there is some jiggery-pokery going on here.
Well, it's predictable, I suppose, but maybe even the home fans are a little bit unhappy. They want to see their team go for one or two more goals, but that might be a bit of a reckless thing to do now.
Running out of time. They could still save themselves, but they're running out of opportunities.
This could bring them level.
Well, he's reached that spectacular...
And they've levelled it with time ticking away.
Goalkeeper nowhere to be seen.
No, he just seemed to lose his bearings completely, Martin. A really odd one for him.
So, away we go at 1-1. After 90 exciting minutes, the teams are level. Extra time to come.